Welcome back in our YouTube channel, Tell Me Data. Today in this video, we are going to tell you how you can cancel O2 insurance. Only in some easy steps, all steps you can see on your screen. So let's get started. Please note, unfortunately, O2 doesn't offer online cancellation services even after logging into your account. Cancel O2 insurance via a phone call. There is only one way for you to do that, and it is by contacting the customer support of O2 Insurance. The official contact number where you will be required to call you can see on your screen. Dial this number and you will soon be connected to a customer service representative who you can talk to. You can then request the cancellation of your currently ongoing insurance policy. And they will cancel your policy. And you are done. By using this method, you can easily cancel your O2 insurance. Hope you liked this video. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.